I think the progress has been great, and the team has been working real hard here to get things ready. I saw this building some months ago, and there's a lot of progress. I think we are getting there. There's still a lot of things to be done. You already see the difference in this building, and we are ready actually, I think in timeline, when we are looking at, we have to be ready by the end of the year, and now it's looking really positive that we can be starting welcoming the employees in. And it's, for me, I like really a lot what's happening here. We have a very good team. It's now in place in US, and the team is actually making things happen. We see the future with electric vehicle being not just an odd thing that happens now, that it's a standard thing. And we are building things that actually can service this future market where there will be a lot of electric vehicles that need actually the infrastructure we are providing to make the moment and make the electric moment happening. And I feel it's a great space to be, because we're enabling this chain. It's very much the charger manufacturers, infrastructure manufacturers are enabling the chains. And I think with our solution, we offer quite a lot, especially to the space where there is not any more one electric vehicle in the neighborhood. There will be several, and the move these large amount of cars, I think the Kempower is a good choice. What's happening with the federal funds and how much funding is actually put there, that the movement is happening in a little bit different order. We are building now the infrastructure with the funds so that people are not afraid to get electric vehicles anymore. It's an effective way to do that. You remove the kind of the arguments that you cannot have an electric vehicle because you cannot drive 1,000 miles. You have to have the infrastructure. You have to have the support network to actually do that. And I think it's the position we are taking here, that we want to be the best choice for that. And looking at our past history, that what's the opinion of EV drivers when you look at our home market in Europe, that they have been really loving our product. And if we look at any user, that they are choosing to use our product because we take the user aspect into great. If it's a truck driver, if it's a personal car driver, that we look at the solution that actually fits the user. I think it's a lot of the competition is looking at the situation that you have one car, one charger, you need to get the car charged. We are looking at you have fleet of cars, how you move a large number of cars with a smooth way, that you don't, let's say, waste time and the convenience. I think it's a convenience is a key word there. And I always come back to these large numbers, but this is the projections of the future. When you're looking at the single charger, charging a single car, this is what you need probably today. But tomorrow you will be able to need, when there's 20 vehicles, there's 30 vehicles in the site, and you have families moving, or you have the commercial vehicles moving logistics, you need to be able to charge the cars. And we are talking really the core of the infrastructure. And this is the biggest change in transportation since the invention of the internal combustion engine. So this is truly a big change for the industry. And enable this change, you have to do a lot of steps now. We need a lot of people, but we need to keep in mind it's two Qs, it's quality and quantity. We want to have the top talent in here, and that's why we have created an atmosphere where people with new ideas can thrive. I believe this is really important to get these people who think for themselves and are able to also, not that we tell them what to do, they also tell us what we should do. That's really key part of the learning curve in both ways. And now we are building new thing in here. We will learn a lot of things what we will bring to the European market. And it's really the key value of Kempower together. And I really want to emphasize that we do things together, and we have to get the people we want to work together. It's not always the best CV, it's the best fit to our let's say joint world. We had a joke to make that it's not colleagues, they're work friends. So we want to have work friends that you like to working. And then I think when you're in harmony and you like working together, then things actually happen.